Hi guys, welcome to my channel. In today's video we are going to learn how to make these really cool looking smudge brush using your favorite emoji in Procreate. Trust me, this is the easiest brush that you can make in Procreate, and you need to follow just 5 simple steps that I am going to teach you in this video. And before we proceed, if you like my channel, please subscribe and share this video with your friends. Okay, let's start. So click on the smudge tool and click on the small plus icon in the corner. Now, under stroke path, you'll see an option for spacing. So reduce it to 0%. After this, select stabilization and make the streamline amount to 50%. That is right. Yep, we are done. And moving on to fourth step, click on the Apple Pencil option and make the opacity to 0%. Now the fifth and the last step is to make the smudge bowl 100%. And we are done. So this is the brush that we have just made. And now comes the fun part. So let's select the emoji we want to convert into our smudge brush. So go to the keyboard, select the emoji you want to convert into the brush, and let's take this flower. Move it here, drag it down, adjust the size, and now select the brush which we have just made. Remember, you'll have to keep the opacity to 100%, and also the size of your brush needs to be the exact same size of your emoji. And see how beautiful it looks. Okay, now this is something important. So the size of your brush actually ensures how much amount of colors or what part will be pulled when you actually smudge that emoji. So when the size is small, only that part will get pulled. Let's see. So you see, so you can actually adjust the size of your brush depending on how much amount you want to pull, and you can also change the shape of your brush if you want to exactly pull that shape of your emoji. Okay, now so let's try some other emoji. Let's take this laughing one. Adjust the size of your emoji on the canvas. One more important thing I want to show you. So when you place this emoji, you will actually have to clip this layer to the lower one. Not actually clip, but you will have to merge it down. Okay, so now the size look perfect. Let's smudge it. So you see, the size of the brush is very big. Let's scale it down. Now it is small, scale it up a little bit. Remember, you'll always have to align the brush into the exact center of the emoji. I'm not actually trimming all these parts of the video so that you exactly understand what all can be the errors while you are trying to create this brush. So yes, this is done. Let's try it again. Wow, so this looks so 3D and so pretty. Also, if you want to add some kind of shadow or something on this, that can also be done. So just go to the layers and duplicate the layer into a new one, and then you'll have to alpha lock the layer and fill it with a darker shade. So let's fill this with a dark orange or maybe a brown. Now the layer is filled, pull it down a little bit so that it looks like a shadow. Then we'll actually have to unselect the alpha lock, go to Gaussian blur and move it to 4%. Yeah, Now this is done. So we have our shadow. Great. So this is done. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please like, share and subscribe if you like this, so I'll keep on posting more videos. Thank you.